Prophetic Souls. The time of the Chromatic War, which put the whole world on the brink of collapse, an expeditionary force of heroes came together to confront the Chromatic Dragon's army. The heroes triumphed over the Chromatic Dragon and saved the world. Nonetheless, no one but a warrior called Solas managed to return alive. Upon return from the battlefield, Solas was revered as a great hero, and crowned as a king. Even after the war was over, he went on to drive out the orcs, who had inflicted much suffering on the humans back across the sea. 10 years have passed since then. In response to a rumor that the orcs are planning an attack on the humans, King Solas ordered loyal and brave members to explore the enemy territory. Starting here is the savage land where monsters appear. Everyone be careful.
All we have to do is observe. So let's not get ahead of ourselves. Anyway, where's the guide that's supposed to greet us?
Wait, is that a person on the ground? He looks badly injured. Let's go help him.
We should be careful. Never mind.
Hey, are you okay? Wake up! We're here to help. Don't worry. If you're going to use healing magic, it won't work. My companion is not diseased or injured. He's cursed.
A fairy? I can't believe I'm looking at a fairy right now.
Wait, what is that?
The Minotaurus. We've gotta run before he sees us.
It's too late. Let's just fight him, despite the outcome.
If you want to live, listen carefully. My companion here has the most experience in fighting powerful monsters. So follow my companion's lead from now on.
Follow whose lead? Is she joking? Look how injured he is. What's experience gonna do for him?
Fairies don't lie. We have no other solution anyway.
Forgive my rudeness. Who in the world are you?
Let me answer. We are on our way to the orc territories across the sea.
But the guy looks like he's about to collapse. And you guys are heading to the orc territories in that condition?
We have no choice. The key to lift my companion's curse is there.
Then we'll go with you. We're on our way to the orc territory as well.
Our mission is supposed to be a secret. Yes, it doesn't matter.
An opportunity to observe a fairy. Sir Arthur, would it be all right to travel with them?
There's no reason to turn down someone with a lot of experience. Let's go together.
Thank you. I am Kane, and I will guide you across the sea.
Your outfit and the marking. Are you from the Brotherhood of Darkness? I didn't think our guide would be an assassin.
They go in and out of the Savage Land like it's their home. I wasn't up for it, but there was no other way.
If you want to cross the sea, we have to go through the wasteland, all the way to the shore. It's not going to be easy, especially with the injured.
If you're talking about my companion, don't you worry. He'll be okay for a while.
This area's not that far from the kingdom. I didn't think it'd be this dangerous.
The scars of the Chromatic War are still fresh. The Savage Lands on the outskirts of the kingdom are all in this state.
It's relatively safe here. Nobody dares to set foot across the wasteland.
That was luck.
What's the problem?
You said your name is Kane? Then is your hometown here in the wasteland?
That is something I cannot answer.
Why did we hire him as our guide, Sir Arthur?
It was the king's arrangement. The king does unpredictable things sometimes.
Certainly your king is no ordinary person. Same goes for our boss.
Nice!
Cool!
you will see the fantastic show.
So we're crossing the sea by boat? Then we're riding the one that belongs to the Brotherhood of Darkness?
This area used to be surrounded by fishing villages before the war. There has to be a decent boat somewhere.
But what if we don't find a boat? That's a pretty sloppy plan.
Perfect plans don't always succeed. We've come this far. We can't give up now.
Awesome.